Amen.
All right.
But the scripture says that the day came when the sons of God, the angels that is, came to present themselves before God.
Yeah.
And I know you know that the devil used to be an angel.
Right.
Amen.
Yeah.
And I don't know if he thought he was still supposed to be there or what the reason, but the Bible says that the sons of God came to present themselves before God, and Satan also was in the midst. The scripture said that God asked him, where are you coming from? He says, walking to and fro in the earth. You understand? Doing what I do. Messing with folks. Destroying folks. Killing and stealing and destroying. That's what I've been doing. I've been going all over the earth. God said, well, have you considered my son Job?
Have mercy.
One that walked upright and stood evil. I mean, if you want some competition, don't try to just get the easy ones.
All right.
But have you thought about Job?
Yeah.
My Lord, my Lord.
Scripture says that the devil says, and answer, I know about him. Fact about it, the devil goes on to tell God that Job ain't worshiping you and fearing you for nothing. He's saying that Job is worshiping you because you got him head, so you give him everything he wants.
Yeah.
You give him everything he needs. And Satan, his perspective was, his ideology was that man, if God give him everything he wants, he'll worship him.
All right.
I'd have to tell him tonight he's wrong.
Yes, he is.
All our millionaires. Who won't bow down yet to God.
All right.
I know folk who got everything, but because they have everything, they will not worship God. You understand that? And what God was saying is, Job is not worshiping me because he's rich, but Job is rich because he worships me. Satan understand that it's not just because Job has the maybe you're right, Satan, about some folk, but that's not the case with Job. And so God challenges him.
All right.
Well, if you think that's the only reason. The devil says, well, if you think Job is just worshiping you cause he fear you enough, I tell you what to do, he says, take everything he has. See if he'll want to cut you to your face. The Bible says that God told Satan, Job is in your hand. My God. But God is a merciful God.
Yes, he is.
Because even in that, God told him, don't touch his life.
Amen.
Straightway left the presence of God. Started working.
Yes, he did.
On Job. The Bible says that the servant came and told Job.
My Lord.
Oh, Job. Your sons and your daughters.
Have mercy.
We had the eldest son's house having a feast. The Sabians came while the oxen and the asses were plowing and feasting. The Sabians came and fell on them and took them away. And I barely escaped. To come and bring you the news. Hallelujah to God. And The Bible says that while he was still speaking,
all right,
here comes another servant.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, Job.
Uh-huh.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
Yes. Uh-huh.
But your sons and daughters were having a feast at the eldest son's house.
Yes. Yes.
And fire came down from heaven. I let you talk about white men. Fire came down from heaven.
Uh-huh.
And it burned and consumed all of you sheep.
Right.
And it just did miss me.
Uh-huh.
I only escaped. Come and bring you the new all in the same day.
Uh-huh.
Now you see this, he done lost his oxen and his asses.
Yeah.
Now he's lost his sheep.
Yeah.
So soon here comes another messenger.
Well,
while that one is still talking.
All right.
Job says it's bad news day.
Uh-huh.
Think I should tell you that while your sons and daughters were in the feast, my God, the chaldeans came.
Yeah.
Hallelujah to God.
Yeah.
And took all of your cattle.
Yeah.
My God, and I only am alive to bring the news.
Yeah.
You're talking about going from riches to rest.
Yes. All right, all right.
My God, and the Bible says that while he yet spake,
have mercy.
Oh God, here comes another servant.
Yeah.
Job, your sons and daughters were with that having a feast.
Yeah.
And the winds came from all four corners of the earth.
Oh Lord.
Knocked down the house that they were in.
Yeah.
And all of your sons and daughters were killed.
My Lord.
I own it.
Yeah.
I'm alive to bring you the news.
Amen.
My God, and where most of us would have already lost it.
Amen.
Most of us would have gone out of our mind.
Amen.
The Bible said that Job rent his mantle, tore off his robe.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Shaved his head.
Yeah.
And bowed down. He said, the Lord have given.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord have taken away.
Mercy.
Yeah, blessed be the name of the Lord.
Amen.
And you thought you had trouble.
Lord.
You thought you had a bad experience.
Yes.
But the Bible said that in all of this,
Job
did not curse God.
Amen.
Neither did he behave himself foolishly.
Amen.
But he still trusted God and maintained his integrity.
Amen.
Now the devil sees that he's lost that battle.
All right.
But the Bible says again in separate chapter, you can look at it, that another day came when the sons of God came to present themselves.
Amen.
Salem came in the midst. God asked him again where he come from. Same thing. Walking to and fro. He said, have you considered my servant Job? You know the one I told you that was perfect and upright and the true and all evil. Have you not considered him? How he still maintains his integrity? Even though he moved me to harm him without a cause, he still maintains his integrity. In this age and generation that we live.
Amen.
We want everything right away.
Uh-huh.
Even ask God to give us patience and give it to us right now.
Yeah.
We want everything right away.
Yeah.
Not recognizing the contradiction.
Yeah.
Even in what we desire from God.
Amen.